Yeah, you should be doing the numbers.
Yeah, but they don't.
You're not.
Yeah, but the thing is, when I go on the tendency,
yes,
a lot of stuff they cut me out because they say I'm too nasty.
Are you nasty, Cat?
I don't know.
I heard when you get really worked up, you take your clothes off. You understand?
Yeah, but I think it's because I don't wear brief. That's the issue they have with me.
Be careful. One, two, and they get excited. You're cool. You understand?
Did you say man?
Oh, yeah, look at them, dude.
Oh, no, it's all clean. I'm alright. No, I don't play that game. I'm okay.
Just
stand over here.
Come back to school disco. Ladies and gents, remember, on a more serious note, we're here to celebrate achievement. Don't let anybody turn around and tell you that it's wrong to celebrate the achievements of your own, because you know if there was a shooting outside, there'd be 50 cameras. Because we're celebrating our achievements, no one's not filming that apart from local people. So you go back and tell people, year on year out, this is the 5th annual Young Kids in the Black Awards. And we would like to bring out the founder and chief organizer of the awards.
Yeah.
Will you please make some noise for Mr. Bob Bailey?
You want it to go up? you wear, sir. For the delectable, representing East London inside the place. All the way on a UK tour around Wolverhampton. Make some noise for Kamara!
State of the Arts, and some of you might know, and I'm going to be singing for you When You Believe. Hope you enjoy. Oh no.